Mexico FC here. We will be playing against Manchester City in the Global Challenge Cup. As usual, we would like to see how many players we can get injured and if we can ever score a screamer. So this is the final.
So here we are then. It's the final. Which of these two teams will walk away with a trophy?
Let's go.
Striker's ball.
What a well timed tackle.
Fernandinho. Another great challenge. The weather conditions are absolutely perfect. We could be in for a real treat today. Oh, well taken by the goalkeeper. Silva. Sané.
That is a red card. Yeah.
Oh, it's a straight.
It's obviously a red card challenge there.
It's De Bruyne to take the free kick. He'll be disappointed with that, and that's off target. Let's see how close that one was to going.
Unfortunately, we get the red card without inflicting any injury. Very early on, also.
Hoping to add four to his tally. That goal's been coming, and there are surely more goals to come in this match. That could be a really important goal in this football match. Who knows? Aguero, Sterling. It's with the striker. Oh, well timed. Here's Fernandinho.
I didn't tackle, man. Controller, please.
Gets the shot in. Simply no messing about there. Clean finish. That'll be a booking. Yellow card.
So I wonder is are we gonna be
to
actually
the free kick.
Injuring anyone or they will not get injured today? It doesn't seem like they are
good interception.
Easily injured. Why is the tackle?
What is this? Nice. Shoots! What a great save by
what
Lopez.
Is that?
Looking for the striker. Field. Official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. Attacking throw. Oh, it's in the box. Is this the moment? And this is a world-class finish. There's a half-time whistle. Plenty of... It's a second half. Some
fresh
changes have been made.
I mean,
okay.
We can injure Toure, that's it.
This is Toure. Looks like the opposition are still
come on, Toure, I want to injure you.
Sané. Oh, well intercept. Good clearance there. Great patience here.
Yeah.
Sterling.
Why are you so.
Surely now. What a great save by Lopez. What a kick. Let's see.
Why is it so
what
difficult
comes of
this
to now? That's
to
into the box.
Him.
Walker. It's Fernandinho. And he's got it back for his team. They want to add to their lead here. Well, Walker. Sterling.
Come on, tackle.
Yeah. Oh, and dispossessed there.
Why is it so difficult to get my A button to register? This is in the online game also, it cost me a lot, man, already. I don't know why. The button now is even not that responsive. I mean, we have the lagging issue now. Even this one, oh, come on. It's too much.
And that one swung into the box. Great finish.
I mean, lagging is, defying the odds with the lagging is already a ridiculous challenge, to be honest. We did manage to get from Division 4 to Division 1 with the lagging, but then sometimes if added to that is not registering the button or something, oh, that sucks. I cannot deal with so many challenges, man. Why doesn't it register? It's really hard to get them to tackle.
And he hits it. What a great save by Lopez.
I mean, we want to injure people, right? And without tackling, what can we do? Look at that. I press so many times. It doesn't register. Come on.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then.
I have to press very hard down.
That's
I think.
A yellow card. He'll need to
Which
be careful
is,
now.
It's Medivas, I think. And it's this De Bruyne is a problem, to take the free kick. So please buy me a new phone. If you have some extra money that you don't know what to do, you can buy me a new phone for a better broadcast of the game and better challenge that I can do.
Sterling.
This is ridiculous. Especially online game, this is ridiculously hard when I have to play. With the lag, it's not responsive button. Sometimes it's too much.
Oh, determined challenge there. Good interception.
Man.
And the Gerbil Challenge Cup is theirs. Amazing scenes here as the players and manager celebrate wildly.
So who will be the man of the match? This is interesting to see. Is it Koulibaly? Is it Naldo? Is it Heung-Jun? Alright, it's Koulibaly. Oh yeah, he scored twice. I forgot. Alright, thank you for watching. We feel miserably in injuring people. We get one red card. Yeah. That's it. See you the next time.